Bienvenidos al hotel más bonito de Tres Xcaret, Hotel Xcaret A.
Room service. In here, we have drinks. So that's where I got the Coke. And they have ketchup. And then some fries, because I wanted to try the fries. But yeah, pretty good. I look kind of weird, but let's go. I just came back from the pool. It was really like gloomy today. It's like raining and cloudy. We really just chilled in the hotel. But today we're gonna go eat at this restaurant and we're gonna go explore Mexico. It's the second hot. Why am I speaking like that? I don't know, I'm just so tired. Today is day 4 and I'm gonna be taking pictures since it's like our last day. So this is outfit number 1. Like, alright, so this is my second outfit. This is the one I wanted to show off. Ta-da! Alright, so now we're just going to put on sunscreen. Put sunscreen on. So let's go. On that for the rest of the day. Mm-hmm.
dear guests, today, here at your chalet, surrounded by...
Cumplido.